The man who beat the streak is prepared to strike again and annihilate his opponent. Whether it's the F5 or the Kimura Lock, the result will be the same. A crushing defeat at the hands of the Beast Incarnate. Sometimes all it takes is a basic strike. We watch Steve Austin. Let's get your take on him.
That's someone who gets it. Someone who knows the value of hard work and dedication.
Look at Brock Lesnar pouring on the aggression. Quick thinking to avoid that. Steve Austin doing a great job of turning that around. Insult to potential injury there. One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Wow, he was quick as a corpse on that one. Wow, he's still down after that.
Just making his presence felt there. There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business. You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
In the pantheon of finishers, Brock Lesnar's F5 has got a rank right near the top. Does it not?
Oh, without a doubt.
The list of victims that the Beast is subjected to that move is like a who's who of WWE greats. No one is immune to it.
Simply unstoppable.
He may have to worry about internal injuries. Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Highly motivated here.
Oh, man, how do you stand after an attack like this? Of all the names on that list of Brock Lesnar's F5 victims, the one that stands out the most to me is Big Show. I mean, we're talking about a 7-foot-tall Brock Lesnar. What a crafty maneuver.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars. Oh, my God! He connects with the F5. How did he do that?
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this. Two.
He did it. What a huge win. the eccentric Dean Ambrose lives right by one set of guidelines, his own. It doesn't matter who the opponent is. Ambrose is going to brandish his form of justice his way. Believe that.
Ow! Ooh. No, wait, nice reversal.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. What do you have on Brock Lesnar?
Lesnar at times can channel his rage, and other times he lets it possess him. A reversal from Ambrose. Oh, that was slick. Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
You know, I've been in this business a long time, and I'll admit, I've never seen anyone quite as, well, unusual as Dean Ambrose. Ambrose is eccentric, but in that ring, he is focused on destroying his opponent and making sure that opponent, whoever they are, remembers the beating that they're receiving at his hands.
Oh, out of nowhere! Dean Ambrose is really going to town right now. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
A sickening thud as his body is driven to the mat. This is what makes him so dangerous.
I think the statement holds true. Ambrose is an enigma to the fans and WWE roster of superstars. No one has any idea what Dean Ambrose is going to do until it happens.
We're looking at complete domination here. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver, and when that happens, the complexion of the match can change in a heartbeat.
You're right about that. The entire match can end in a heartbeat if somebody hits their big move. Oh, out of nowhere!
A rivalry that really showed what Brock Lesnar was made of was his conflict with the Big Show. It was a collision of epic proportions and a classic battle of power versus power.
Yeah, Michael, the Big Show was definitely one of the biggest rivals Brock Lesnar has ever known, both in terms of physical size and in terms of how physical their matches were. I remember when Brock Lesnar actually F5'd the Big Show. Now that's power. Oh, looking to make a statement here.
It's the German suplex. The end is near.
Right about that.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
There's no doubt, King, that Brock Lesnar and Big Show have some classic encounters. It's amazing to me that in those encounters, both men refuse to give one inch. Brock Lesnar against Big Show is like seeing two wild bulls collide.
Just... Oh, my God! He connects with the F5. How did he do that? Hey, this may very well be it. What a tremendous victory. Did you see the force behind that? Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Great to see Lesnar back in the WWE ring. What are your thoughts on this legendary athlete?
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
Watch it. Good night. Ouch.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Watch out. That was power on top of more power. What a slam.
That was a perfectly executed slam.
Cole, you know, it's amazing to think that Brock Lesnar has dedicated his life to competition in some sort of ring. I mean, Lesnar has been an NCAA champion, a WWE champion, an IWGP champion in Japan, and a UFC champion. Wherever Brock Lesnar goes, he just dominates.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. Oh, look at the emotion. And I think he's begging him to bring it. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Kent, you talked about this force before, but it is a testament to Brock Lesnar as an athlete and an unbelievable achievement. The beast incarnate has literally dominated every level of competition he's been involved in. Collegiate, here in WWE, in Japan, the Octagon, Lesnar's done it all.
Well, it's extremely rare that you see an athlete be the very best every place he goes and dominate at every level. I feel as if someone found footage of Brock Lesnar in grade school, he'd be dominating gym class. Brock Lesnar isolates and destroys.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Yeah, none expected and none will be shown. Brock Lesnar's in that really scary place right now. He's actually enjoying this.
You know, there's probably no right way to take on the beast that is Brock Lesnar because he is an exceptionally difficult opponent. But there is a wrong way, and that's fighting.
Great counter.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Strikes like that can end this one in a hurry. Very impressive.
He looks absolutely unstoppable here. Wow, he can just put out so much offense.
Brock Lesnar going to work now.
You know, when it comes to trying to beat Brock Lesnar, I almost hate to say it, but I tell anyone getting in there against Brock to not hesitate to use some underhanded tactics if they need to. Don't be afraid to use a dirty trick or two, because trust me, Brock Lesnar will do the same to you in a heartbeat.
Dropped a bomb on me. A power bomb, that is.
What, you gonna sing now?
Yeah. It's been another great edition of Main Event. Thank you for joining us tonight.
Ouch!
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
You know, Cole, one of the dates in Brock Lesnar's career that will always be on. Here's the cover.
One, two, three.
It's over. It's all over.